Brett Tollman, CEO of the Travel Corporation. We're a privately run family organization. We have about 30 companies involved in leisure travel. We operate in over 60 countries, and we have about 10,000 team members. When I was about 10 years old, I remember reading a story about Paul Newman when he just started his foundation and the meticulous approach he took towards recycling. And that was really the genesis of my interest and awareness in the planet we're on and our surroundings. So about 7-8 years ago, we started the TreadRight Foundation. We choose projects around the world that help protect our planet, the environment, wildlife, and the cultures of these incredible places that travelers visit. On the wildlife side, we're working with Wild Aid, which does an incredible job of communicating and trying to educate or provide knowledge to people about how limited our wildlife is, particularly elephants, rhinos, tigers, sharks, and so forth. Travel does certainly help open our hearts and minds and better understand and appreciate the plight of people, other circumstances, and particularly wildlife. In the Cedarburg Mountains of South Africa, where we have 10,000-year-old rock art, we're working to protect and resurrect the Cape leopard, which is almost extinct. We recently spent some of our own money to rebuild the small town that's there that about 100 staff and their families live in on the property, so that they really had a wonderful quality of life. There's a school and a chapel there. I certainly would like to believe that what we do is very beneficial to people, to local communities, but I also appreciate that the carbon footprint of planes, of travelers, of vehicles, of different means are significant. We all measure what our footprint is today, and we work actively to reduce it, educating our staff first and foremost, and then getting guests involved. And now we educate the customer to explain how much money we save a year, what the energy savings are, and what we put those savings towards. There's that fine line of not preaching to a guest or interposing or interfering with their stay. And it's the same with our companies that take people on holiday. That's why we take our profits and we put it into our foundation. If we can all leave the world a slightly better place, then we have left our mark on the world in a good sense, a la treading lightly, as opposed to leaving a heavy footprint with pollution or not caring about our planet. We all need to play a part. It's not government, it's not certain individuals, it's all of us. Whatever that is, and whatever you decide it should be for yourself and your business or your family, we should all do a little bit more. I think it's very easy if we just think about it each day.